Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
The foundation of text in Word is simple. Just click on your document and type. You can use the space bar on your keyboard to add spaces. And if you want to start a new line, just press Enter. If you make a mistake like I did, that's okay. You can press Backspace or Delete to fix it. You can also use your keyboard's arrow keys to move the insertion point up, down, left, or right. This is useful if you only need to move a few spaces or lines at a time, but you can also jump over entire words at a time. Hold the Control key and press the left or right arrow keys to jump over one word at a time. There may come a time when you need to work with text in your document, maybe to copy and paste it or to move it to a different location. To do that, you need to know how to select text first. The text I'd like to select is the business name, H2O. You can see it here at the top of the list. Just click, hold, and drag your mouse over the text, then let go. See how it's highlighted gray? That means the text is selected. This little box is the hover toolbar, which gives you easy access to formatting options like font color, size, and more. There's actually more than one way to select text. You can use the method I just showed you, or you can move the cursor to the left of your text until it becomes a right slanted arrow. If you position the arrow to the left of the line that you want to highlight and click once, you'll select that line of text. You can click and drag up or down to select as many lines as you want. To select all the lines in an entire file, go to the Select command on the Home tab and choose Select All. Pressing the Control key and A key on your keyboard at the same time will also select all the text. Now that we know how to select text, let's try copy and paste. Just click the Copy command on the ribbon, choose where you want the text to go, then click Paste. You can also get to these commands by right-clicking in the document. For example, to cut and paste, start by selecting your text, then right-click, and choose Cut. The original text will disappear, and now we can paste it anywhere we want by right-clicking again. Paste options determine how the text is going to look, ranging from exactly like the original to the same text but without any formatting. I'm going to keep the formatting because I like the way it looks with each item on the list. If you want to move a selection of text from one place to another, you can use the drag and drop method. Let's skip to the bottom of the document so I can show you how it works. First, select the text you want to move. Now click, hold, and drag where you want it to go. You may need to do some rearranging to make sure it ends up the way you want. If you make a mistake or change your mind, you can use the Undo button on the toolbar to undo the last action. To the right is the Redo button. This allows you to reverse the last undo. And here's a tip if you ever need an unusual symbol in one of your documents, for example, a copyright symbol. I actually need to add a trademark symbol after the company slogan. All you have to do is go to the Insert tab, then click the Symbol command, and find the symbol you need. Now you know the basics, including cut, copy, and paste, drag and drop, undo and redo. Everything you need to work with text in Word.